Speaking of families, we all know working moms have a very difficult job, but how do they compare with working dads?
A new study just released showed that working dads just don't compare. The study by American Sociological Review found working moms multitask about 10 hours a week more than working dads, and they like it a lot less, dads do apparently. Researchers found working moms spent 48.3 hours per week, 40% of their waking time doing at least two things at once.
They're just smarter as well.
Of course.
All right, we went downtown to find what local people thought about this new survey. Listen to what they said.
Well, I'm responsible for the groceries, cooking, the cleaning, the work, and work. And as opposed to him just responsible for taking care of the kids while I'm doing something else. But if I'm there, then I'm responsible for doing that.
No, I think we split it. You know, I think, you know, you do what you have to do to get the job done. You know, a lot of times she was tied up with work and things with the kids, and I'd cook dinner or I'd do the laundry or something like that.
In every single way. You don't walk from here to there without taking laundry, a child, absolutely all day long.
And does your husband do this?
No.
Does he do that?
One thing at a time.
I know they spent a lot of time doing this survey, but we all knew the answer before they even did the survey.
Yes, honey, it's called vindication. I'm just saying.
A lot of people are talking about this at home right now. I can hear the conversation at home. We want to know what you think about this. You can leave your opinion on our WTAE-TV Facebook fan page. Be honest. We have a link at WTAE.com. We invite you to share with us.